are fantastic. You know, for a club like Queen of the South SFL Division 1 to get through to the Scottish FA Youth Cup competition is unbelievable. And today, you know, the character that was shown by the lads was unbelievable. At 4-2, you know, I thought that was it. But the character to come back to win 5-4 was just unbelievable. Amazing feeling for everybody concerned to the club. And this is a pinnacle, not just this game here, the work Andy, Oliver and all the coaches have done over the years. And, you know, it's come to fruition today, which is amazing feeling for everybody concerned with the club.
What was it in the half-time message when you were 2-1 down?
Just to play the same way we were playing. You know, we didn't feel there was a problem. You know, tactically wise, we pushed them a bit further up the park as what they were doing, because they were getting so much space to play in front of us. But, you know, once the boys took on board that, you know, we kind of progressed onto the game a little bit further, second period, and, you know, like you say, after that, magnificent.
Obviously, when they get the equaliser, they conceded the penalty and got the guy sent off. Do you feel, once you scored that, you feel like that was your game to win?
Well, it was there to win, but, you know, I mean, Dundee United are a quality football side, you know, they're SPL, and at the end of the day, you know, to get a guy sent off was unfortunate for them, but it doesn't, you know, project anything really in that respect. You've just got to earn the right, and we kept the two wide guys there and kept the pitch big, and that's what we had to do, you know, when they've got 10 men in the park. So, but again, it was hairy moments. You know, the free kick there with a minute to go was just, oh dear to me, I don't know. It was unbelievable, that incident there. You know, he's putting the ball down to take it, you know, somebody nudges it forward and the referee plays on the guys clean through in the last seconds, and heart-raking stuff.
Sorry, the guys, I guess, are ecstatic for Monday's final.
We've had a great run in the competition this season. You know, we've had some very difficult games, and you know, to be where they are now is just unbelievable. It's an absolute credit to the football club.
And after the Hampden final, you've got the summer ahead of you. Have you got objectives like to push guys forward into the first team, or is there?
Well, yeah, you know, in the squad as we are at the moment with this particular group of kids, we're only going to lose three that are over age. You know, so we've still got another. Well, out of the 16 that was on duty today, there'll be still 12, 13 still left. You know, and we'll progress that with a handful of the 17s coming forward, because they're a good bunch of kids as well. So, you know, it bodes well for the future, really.
Do you think you can bring the cup back to Dumfries?
Hopefully, you know, we'll give it our best shot. But, you know, Celtic Football Club, dear to me, against Queen of the South in the final, it's just fairy tale stuff, isn't it? It's just amazing. But, you know, we'll give it our best shot like we did today, and hopefully, you know, we can do something. But, you know, again, it's going to be a formidable task, of that I've no doubt, because they are absolutely unbelievable. I've seen them twice, and they are a terrific under-19 side.